it just happens again, I'm just gonna close it down. So without further ado, let's just continue on. Why is it doing that? It's pissing me off. My internet is fine. Why is it doing this? Long name to call that. Ragiofo. Okay, time to go up. Get to that beacon. Synchronize. Very beautiful. Hype on synchronize with the such as power one wealth mysterious artifacts. All right, so where do we go? I jump. What? He doesn't do like one of those leap of faith thing. I guess he hasn't fully developed yet. Oh, I better get out of there, otherwise we'll just freeze to death. It was one of those hypothermia or something. So, the map. So, we can go to right here. Or we can go to the checkpoint right there. Honestly, I'm very curious about... Then again, I do want to go over here. Kind of want to explore though. Why did I push the button? Why did I push the button? You know what? Let's go. Beautiful.
I need to be careful.
You know, I remember when I was like maybe 17 or 20 years old, I actually went snow with my grandpa, but this was up in Alpine, up in Arizona. I think it was Alpine. No, it was Pine Creek, Arizona. Pine Creek. It usually snow like during like in April or somewhere in December. Can it stay like that? It can stay. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, it disappeared. Oh. Well, that's fine. I wonder where's the fox? Usually there'll be a white fox around this time.
Should not be seen in this area. Go,
where? I don't see him, huh? Well, luck is on my side. So, can I grab the loot?
Save that for later.
Yeah, I can grab the loot, cool. Oh, right on the head. I did a pretty good job. For myself. All right, now we're the collection. Guess there's not that much. Alrighty. Now the fun part. Lime. The waypoint, it's there's gotta be a pattern somewhere. I can hope. Maybe this one. There we go. Nope. There we go. Okay. Cool. Oh, I found the loot. I want this on my side. Is that it? Pretty sure there's more besides that. Oh yeah, there is a loot down there. Where do I get it? Got one more loot to go.
I should be cautious around here.
There's nothing to be cautious. You already took down three enemies. Viking ship right there, that's broken! Alright, I think I got all the loot I actually needed. I just gotta go to that one too? Oh, another! This is great. Oh, also, do not be afraid to, like, explore the area, because eventually you might find something. It might be good for, like, later in the preference. But that's just coming with me, because I like to... later, because you don't even know, because I probably would want to find something that's a loot for like gold. What's this? Did I pass something? I feel like I passed something. Y'all saw that, right? Like this. Which triangle? I really thought I saw it. Huh. That's the my imagination. Oh well. The wolf. The child man, that's messed up. Oh, an upgrade. Okay, upgrade equipment can be upgraded using the materials we found in the world. Okay. Upgrade your gear. I wonder if I still do the skill thing. No? Oh, I do, okay. So what is this one? Oh, I have, okay. So I guess... I can upgrade this, but what about my armor? Can I change? No. What about an, oh wait. I would probably upgrade the axe. Because arrows, whatevers. I'd rather use the melee to actually deal damage. Not only that, it's plus it's the father's axe. So, more respective. Go to that one. I need to go hunting. Get him over there. What am I doing? I just gotta go this way. Ah, crap. Is that one of those herbs?
I must be careful now.
I didn't really see it. The heck? Dude, that's crazy. Is there more? No, there's no more. I think that's supposed to be the block. Still figuring these things out. How am I going this way?
A clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Thank you, old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kyotwe tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avald's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.
Northern Way. Yes! Raven and shield. Ooh, I got a shield? Cool.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Avald's Nest like lice if I use the main gate. The main gate may attract attention. They will attack on sight here. The longhouse. The crew should be inside.
So can I use a whistle?
Tears, breath. Why the fuss? Hey, what's going on?
Oh, you wanna go? Let's go.
opening in the roof.
Woo! Great.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Time has come for you.
I will sell you to hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
By the gods! Die!
Ah!
should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Has to be Odin.
Bewitched, unbind us.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Shh, cool. I gotta kill that person right there. Alright, let's go to my inventory. I am a Viking, so I don't need a shield, but it is nice to have it, so I guess. How's this club? Nice. What happens if I don't use the club? I think it looks better without the cloak, but then again, it's fine.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now...
back our ship. You do not need to tell us twice.
Oh, you're done.
been killed.
Oh, I gotta learn how to defend.
Asked about this lab, my friend.
Rap nighting, get up.
Dak, Bracky, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Yours? It's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Stop yapping and start rowing. Huh. Speaking like a trooper. Let's see. Let's go to the quest. So I gotta go that way, but then again, I want to. You know what? Let's see. Let's go to that one. Did I mark it? I hope I marked it. Place some mark. There you go. We are gonna go to that. And
ready, bones! More sail! Yeah.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Sail out!
Down.
Eivor!
Let the sail out! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Cured of his men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Gjotven will come for us now. Harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls
of sealskin breeches.
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred.
farungur okkar frækin.
Run up the sail!
Gods, I love being out on the open water. The chill, the mist, the rolling waves. It gives a feeling of freedom. And then, to look around and see the rising fjords and glint. I think, by the gods, the world is a place of wonder.
See there. The vaulted shoulder bones of sad Ymir. The buffing. Fashioned for stout warrior folk by the old father and his kin. For all this, you must give thanks.
There you go again. Putting feeling into words that none here can.
Ask yourself, Dag. Poems are not difficult if you give vent to your feelings.
I will feel my feelings as I always have. Without words between them and me. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course you will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right. Until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
Will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. If he attacked your fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Well, well. We thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randvi.
You look like reddened sheet. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king, he is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Eivor! Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Treasure.
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
That doesn't count! You need silver! And jewels!
Caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
Shut up, Ralph! How do you know? You never went on a raid!
With me?
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you.
Who's Karlar? Put me in that room.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
Dag þingi eigi við hitavættir en eigi þarf sér til. Eru byrðir og yllir. Mun alltíð vera dýra en marfið.
Skál! Skál!
Be kissing a flagstone soon.
Horns with me? Outdrink every one of you! Don't feel bad. Most of these backrouts would have pissed themselves or passed by now. Come and drink. Let us amuse the gods.
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you.
This land will never prosper while clan battles clan.
Is there no one who will go around with me?
Who would like to hear a story?
Who would enjoy a tale of the gods? There has always been war, even...
Wolfkist, welcome back.
Gunnar, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade, but it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air. That should do it. Anything else? Need anything else?
How are you, Gunnar? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was. 5 beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. Will I never find my Brunhilde?
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunnar. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not a man to settle for less than the finest of anything.
That's all for now.
Return any time.
Hi. Can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could,
But I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I will see you soon. Swain, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at?
Let me have a look.
Go ahead. Good. Need anything else?
See you later, Swain.
Sure. Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Albus.
Ah, Eivor.
The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flight.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teaching, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the rhythm. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I will make a fine goblet from out of your skull.
Not bad, not bad. The rhyme is there, the sound is good, but... Consider that I said you were silly, and you told me you would kill me. At times, it might be best to remain on theme. Something to consider. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will flight you with flourish and best you with flair.
Perfect, yes! You could destroy me with such a line. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Eivor!
Good day, Alvis.
You return! Would you like to try again?
I would. It may be I'll fare better this time.
I believe in you.
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for it. But today, we'll abstain. Let me be-
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
You're a very fine teacher. I'm sure I'll excel.
Interesting. You have the cadence correct, but you failed the rhyme. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
A good response. I called you stupid, and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I look forward to becoming far more than you can bear.
A good rhyme, but a bad structure. Close, you're close. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Can I interest you in a game of
I do miss the rattling of bone.
Sit, sit. The dice won't roll themselves.
Let us begin.
I am pretty good. Do not say I did not warn you.
Hey! What does your mean? It's blood that shall be kind.
This will do.
Luck. Try again.
I have had enough of this.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit. Now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release. It must be finished now.
If you have any other business, it may be wise to do it now. Let him cool down.
I could speak to Volka first. Get this weight off my mind.
The king is not going anywhere.
Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan, wake up, or you will be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies. Must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Windy. Storm coming. What?
Ivan! Calm down. You are asleep.
No! I was flying through the air!
In your sleep. A harsh awakening, true. But at least you live. Have you always taken these dream walks?
Since my posting here. When I am in bed, I worry about ways we could be attacked. When I'm on watch, I cannot stay awake.
Only a fool stays awake all night worrying. You're tired when you get up, and the problem is still not solved.
You speak with the wisdom of Odin, Eivor. I will think on these words when I am in bed.
Consider them on your watch, and sleep when you're in bed. But now, report back before you label a deserter. Go.
Get you to Volca.
If you come looking for bears, there are none living here. Not now.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains. Fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young. hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon. He stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenga. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
For Ragnar, his glory. For the wandering Drengir do I raise my blade.
Thank you.